What can I tell you? Let me tell you a story. When I was a boy, a man came through the valley with one of the caravans. Tall man, big mustache, carried a guitar. I asked what he did for his living, and the interpreter told me he was a singer. What is that? I asked. The man explained that he went from place to place and sang for people, who gave him food and shelter and care in return. I couldn't believe that there was a place in this world where a man could do that. I promised myself then that one day I'd explore that world myself. A job as a singer? Then it really is true. I haven't told him yet. Never had the Groans. You'd do that? Sure. Sounds smart to me. He might not get so mad at you. Go with fortune, friend. So I finally get to explore all those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.
Here we go! Thank you.
That... compass thing always knows where north is, huh? Even if it can't see the stars? The Narrows up ahead. That's the Sorrows' territory. They're peaceful enough, but you don't want to make them mad.